up? But nah, for real, what's up, guys? How y'all doing, man? I know y'all doing good. Yeah, back with another Herbal Reactions. Y'all already know. I mean, y'all here. I don't even know if I have to keep saying that. Like, y'all here for a reason. Like, all, to my new viewers, you know, we just here watching stuff and smoking weed. But now we're here watching another episode of Wolfpack, episode 7. There's not much to say, really. There's not. Yeah, I don't say much at the start, unless I really have something to say about the episode. But Wolfpack, man, I just really want to get into it because shit been going down, and I'm like, what the fuck? Well, forgot about my chili over here. MTV. They should be scared. I think he's embracing his wolf abilities. Cause last time we saw him, he spit up that pill. It's like I remember their names for a minute, then I forget it. Crazy. Oh, hell no. No. I don't care if I'm a werewolf or not. Dude, the hell are you in my house for? Damn, bro. I don't know if I want to be a werewolf anymore, bro. Too many hallucinations, bro. Come on. That's one thing that is consistent about werewolves is the hallucinations. Some have different hallucinations than others. So that's what happened to him? Hey, man. I give you props, cause you ain't yell, you ain't fall to the ground. You kept your composure. Man, I'm going back to sleep. The hell, I'm following a naked man that I'm like, what, like? Oh man. If anything. I'm grabbing my bat. Where's a bat when I need one? Man, this is some Freddy Krueger shit. Either you're actually up or you're dreaming. And I think you're up. Oh, hell nah. Ha ha. That's why I would have grabbed a bat. I'd have grabbed a bat, even though a bat wouldn't have done anything to a werewolf. But at least I would have. Bink up. But they got that from Damn, what's that movie? This dude actually there. Oh, now you want to talk to him. You was... Oh, so the father's still out there. Okay, I see. I think I said that. I don't know what I said. I can't even remember what I said. I mean, yo, what are you doing? What? So you just flooded the place? Man, your parents about to be pissed. Your parents about to be pissed as fuck. That's creepy. No. Oh, okay. Well, I guess you are a part of his pack, but if you make him angry. Oh, hell no. You're lucky that shit was fake. She would have had a fit. She would have put a foot in your ass for real. So far, so good. Feel good. Yo, bruh. Yeah. Sleep in a real bed, man. You want some weed? I'll roll you one. You Kids can't smoke it, but you can. That look aluminum. Those memories. You know, it's crazy. A lot of people probably understand that, but don't really understand it, you know? Because they never went through something like that, but they could understand what it, you know. Stuff like that makes you human. You know, like, you know, just. You know, I should teach our kids better. If you see a broken hinge, don't go in there. If you see blood on the ground, splattered every fucking where. Well, you know what? That's probably his sister, so that's tough. I don't know. I'd be like, just call the police. Hiding. Yes. No, I'll grab a bat. No, he wouldn't be scared. I'd be ready to whoop his ass. Like, what the fuck you in here for? Should have fucking grabbed the bat when I said so. I mean, they're werewolves trying to catch a werewolf. That shouldn't be hard. Especially since they all coming together for one cause. Oh, hell. Whoa. You go and talk to your... Yeah, bring him down to earth. There you go. Ladies, take notes. I'm telling you, these shows be doing, they be telling you right. What you about to do? Run him over? Shit. That's kind of creepy to think about. Goddamn Everett. Fuck you been up to, bruh. Charge my phone. Should kiss each other. Man, you fucked up, man. Don't write that down. She looked at you, man. She was ready for you to kiss her. At least you should have tried. She would have went pulled away, then you should have pulled away and be like, alright, well. What's the plan? What? Oh God, I see it. It's right there. So it was her. What the fuck? Show us completely off the rail. God damn! Yep, you're done. You're the last one. I think it's that police woman or whatever, investigator. That's why they won't show her face. Ow. Must have hurt. Why didn't you just use your fucking foot? I don't think she's gonna kill him. He's a little bit too valuable because, one, she knows those two, his two kids, gonna push him down there. Wow. No lion's breath. He ain't got a Kit Kat, but he do got a Hershey Kiss. Hey, it just works sometimes. I don't know how I do what I do. I just do what I do. Damn, y'all motherfuckers was kissing for a long time, or they was just running quickly. Y'all can't catch a break at all. Oh, hell no. Get the fuck out of here. Oh, she likes you. Everybody liking everybody. God damn. What? the fuck? What are y'all both not doing? That's her kids too. Shit, the nickel's out of the bag. For some reason, I thought it was the end of the episode right there. I would have been kind of furious if it was. How dare you! Oof. You should have did that like 3 hours ago. Like you trying to there's a I was about to say, there's a door behind you. I'm gonna just say, oh hell. Run, woman, run. He's gonna punch him out of nowhere. Where's, what's his name? I thought what's his name's gonna come out of nowhere and hit him. Yeah! Whew. Okay. Okay. There we go. Damn. Oh, he caught it. He caught it. I thought he hit you. Okay. Aw, come on, man. Come on. Kick him. Oh, hell. God damn. Look at y'all working as a wolf pack. Y'all grow up so fucking fast. Hey, even the CGI is even better. Just a little bit better. Not only are they working together, the CGI people are working together. Look at that. He's going to sleep. Y'all gonna fix the place when y'all done? Probably not, but who knows?
That piece on, where is it? It's supposed to be in the back.
I got it. I got it right here.
What the fuck? I didn't see that coming. Damn. Well. Okay, so he's a werewolf. He can heal quick. He got stabbed in the heart, though. So, I don't know. That's tough. You'll have to, I don't know. But, and that's silver. I don't know, bro. I don't know if he's coming back from that. Biological brother, but not like close brother. Their father is trying to be in cahoots with the one bitch that killed the one cop. And, oh man, I don't even know, bro. This shit crazy. And we got one more episode left, I think. I think we got one more episode left. Bro, the finale about to be crazy. I'm here for it. I hope y'all like the reaction. I hope y'all like the reaction. I don't know why I fucked up that. If you did, like and subscribe. Leave a comment. Tell me what you think of this episode. Or tell me what you want me to watch next. And if you want to support the channel, please join the Patreon. All my full reactions are going to be uploaded there. And as always, thanks for watching. Just